Hi, I'm Inherit Jones from the Urban Craft Center in Santa Monica, California, and I'm here to talk about candle scent ideas. There's a couple different ways to scent your candles. One is a liquid essential oil blend, and another is a solid wax blend that's already been pre-scented that you would just drop in with your wax when you melt it. This happens to be a floral collection. I have here an orange, so a citrus scent, and a vanilla scent, but there's all sorts of scents out there. Typically and traditionally, candles have a floral smell. For a warmer smell, you might use vanilla or a chocolate. They even have chocolate scents these days. If you've got something embedded in your candle, like twigs or something like that, you might choose a more woodsy smell or a spicy smell, like a cinnamon, something like that. So really, you're only limited by the range of your own imagination in terms of how you want your candles to smell. Regardless of what you choose, especially if it's an essential oil blend, I don't recommend more than an ounce of essential oil per pound of wax. I actually use a little less, a quarter of an ounce to half an ounce, I find is the perfect amount to scent my candles, but leave them still dry. Otherwise, you might end up with a little bit of an oily feel to your wax. So I'm Inherit Jones with the Urban Craft Center in Santa Monica, California. Happy crafting.